Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to today's inaugural festivities. And as we begin this next 4 years, let us put aside the petty partisanship, our political differences, and the name-calling. Let us stop the insinuations and all the talk about scandals. Let us today resolve to move past all of that for a better America. Thank you. Thank you. And now here is a surprise song performed by the Republican Men and Women's Choir.